I was invited to speak. I was one of the participants in a panel discussion, and it was to be on triple talaq. It was a very important issue that we had to debate, but there was a lot of pressure on the organizers. And this has not happened for the first time. For the same discussion, they were negotiating with the senior authorities of Jamia, including the vice chancellor and others, for the longest period. And they felt that if Shazia Elmi were to come and share the stage, so to speak, or be present at Jamia, it would lead to some kind of disturbance in the campus. On what basis did they say that? I have never ever caused it. I have always spoken against violence. We led a very successful Anna Hazare campaign. I was one of the front runners. I was right in front, a torch bearers of that. So how can they blame me? I have no track record of violence whatsoever. Why would they think that I would do something like that? But because I'm in BJP, and because there is open discrimination, and because there are double standards and hypocrisy that prevails in the political narrative, that counter narrative, harassment to ABP, the harassment that is meted out to ABVP, harassment that is meted out to BJP leaders is not ever talked about. They are very clever because they're a part of English press is totally owned by them, so to speak. So they managed to create this narrative that they're being harassed, but the truth is the opposite. So there was so much pressure on the organizers. There were close to hundreds of students who were there in front of the seminar hall ensuring that I don't turn up. They would have prevented my entry. I didn't want to create any disturbance for my campus, which I love, Jamia. And I didn't want to cause any disturbance.